Wow, this is quite cool. So we have Saturn over to the left of the moon, which you really can't see yet, and Jupiter up to the right. So hello there. Here we are on Sunday evening, August 11th, 2019 at 9:16 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And though on the video there's going to be a glare around the moon, there's this beautiful halo ring around it, which you can't see. But off there to the left of the moon is good old Saturn. So how about we start off the night with Saturn? So let's try to have this telescope mount take us over there. Okay, we had to try that again. When you have the Nikon P1000 on raw, it won't let you go past a certain millimeter. It won't let you go into digital zoom there, like this. There we go. Now we can shut the settings off. Okay, and there's our tilted buddy. So it's knocking on the door of good old Luna over there. Not quite as close, I don't think, as Jupiter was the other night. But it seems to be coming in pretty well. Let me go take a clip and I'll be right back. Okay, there we are. We got the clip already, and we'll try to do some alignment and stacking in that Lynkeos program for Mac. And see how well that comes out. But from here, let's take a ride over to Jupiter. Okay, I don't have the best alignment here, so it took a little bit of effort there. But I believe it's Io and Ganymede that's on either side of Jupiter. And I really can't see, probably Callisto I can't see on here. Aha, okay. There we go. I just didn't have it in the frame here. So Callisto is way out there to the far right. Then I believe, just try to center it. Then Europa and then Io and Ganymede surrounding the big guy. So we're going to take a short clip and I'll be right back. Alrighty, let's try to get Jupiter in. Ah, nice. Now it might be a bit too light, I'm not sure. And it's quite hard to tell on the monitor, but I don't believe the great red spot is there. If it is, it'd be down there on the far left. I'm not quite sure. So I'm going to get a clip of this and I'll be right back in a second or more. You're not looking too bad there. You can see your bands pretty well. Okay, so we got that clip and we'll try an alignment with that also. Or stacking, I mean, whatever, it aligns. Analyzes, processes, stacks all these frames together to try to bring out the details. I don't do a very good job in the stacking department, but I try the best I can. Anyway, that's probably good enough for Jupe. And so our last guest for the night is going to be Luna. And we kind of missed the target there, but we're close. Let's try to get a full image here. And darken her up. Okay, so I'm done there, putzing around, trying to get clips and stuff of this full-on view look of the 89% moon. And it does look like it's coming in pretty decent tonight. But let's head up and check out. Oh, well, you know what? We're going to have to lighten that up. Well, doggone it. I don't think we had the greatest focus, so I'm going to have to redo all that. Let's stroll around here. Wow. Look at that skid mark there on the left-hand side. So elongated there. Elongated, whatever. And we shall inch our way up. And over. See what is showing tonight. Kind of dark, isn't it? And we're going to be too late now on this side as we head over. Try to get down to our light beam area. There it is. Up in front of what I call the mesa. There's that one crater there that always looks like there's a couple light beams shooting out of it. It's so cool. And take a look over here. Alright. It's all coming in quite nicely. And let's finish up here. I love the bottom down here. Okay. Go back to our full-on look so I can get those clips. Okay, if I didn't say it yet, we have an 89% moon up here in our southern sky. And Saturn is next door to it. Jupiter's off to the right, further along. He's out in the lead. Saturn's trying to play catch-up, knocking on Luna's door. But it's such a cool look up there. Man, oh man. So earlier I did get some shots with the Canon 80D and the Tamron lens of the trio up here. And if I didn't start this the usual way, well, hello there. I hope you're all doing well. It's now 9:40 p.m. and we're going to try to get this done at a reasonable hour and not take 14 hours again to put a video together. But there's not much else I can see here in my sky. So, and for those who keep asking, Venus and Mars, well, we can't get them right now. They're mainly in the daytime sky. And the outer planets like Neptune, Pluto, and those, I can't film with this equipment that I have. Maybe somebody has a telescope they can, but I can't. So it might not be until winter time before Mars and Venus will grace our evening sky, but I'll probably put my usual Sky Safari Pro screenshots in here so we can see what we're looking at, along with some photos, overlay that into the video, and all that good stuff. Anyway, what a cool night here. I'll stop yammering on so we can wrap this up and say goodnight to y'all. I hope you have a nice new week and all's right in your world. Take care now. Bye from Ohio. It's now 9:44 p.m. up here. Shut her down and head on in.